Thank you. Just a simple town. Just a simple town. That's the old show.
Like a disease, that is the wrong time.
Everybody's gonna watch you go straight down.
starting. Noon Allen Smith are the owners. Peter Kirsten will be the driver. He's on deck. Joy and Rex, first team coming up. 4,600 pounds, 12 feet minimum. They'll have three attempts. Nice ball. Mo and Shorty, you're up. Doc and Dick, you're on deck. Mo and Shorty, ladies and gentlemen, they're going to pull next. Doc and Dick, you're on deck. 4,600 pounds. How are you folks on the other side? Can you hear me? Everybody hear me over there? How are you today? Stay hydrated over in the hot sun. Almost effortlessly. Fred Fisher's up next, folks. Doc and Dick. Doc and Dick, you're up. Here he comes. An island team here, folks. Fred Fisher, he's the driver. Quincy and Ira, you're on deck. 4,600 pounds. Buzzy and Ira, you're up. Rocky and Don, you're on deck. Skip Smart. Thank you. better? Where'd your bike is at? The TV station. Good. One more pull here, folks, and we're gonna have a weight change again. Thanks for repaying yourself when they do pull. Much appreciated. I'm gonna hand for the pit crew out here while they're coming up. Nice job, folks. Okay, weight change. Bobby, what are we putting on? £5,800, folks. Be the next pull. There we go. 6,400 pounds, ladies and gentlemen. That's the equivalent of one Cadillac with no wheels on it. Doc and Dick, are you gonna pull? Okay, thumbs up. Best picture, ladies and gentlemen. He's up next. But Buzzy and Ira, you're on deck. Doc and Dick, 6,400 pounds. Fred Fisher, the island team. What an effort. What a team. Nice pull. Good job. Clean pull. Mr. Fred Fisher, ladies and gentlemen. Nice, nice pull. Buzzy and Ira, you're up. Rocky and Don, you're on deck. There they go, folks. Another clean pull. Rocky and Don, you're up. Then a weight change. Rocky and Don, ladies and gentlemen. Skip Smart, he'll be the driver. His family's been participating in this bowl for 30 years. This will be his 30th year now. $6,400. Nice pull, nice pull, clean pull. Now we'll have a weight change, Nice pull. Paul and Shorty, you're up. 7,000, how much? 7,600 pounds. Long Shorty, folks. What an effort, clean pull. Fuzzy and Ira, you're up. 7,600 pounds. On deck are Rocky and Don. Nice, nice pull. Fuzzy and Ira, ladies and gentlemen. Rocky and Don, you're up. And a weight change. Rocky and Don, ladies and gentlemen, coming up. Skip Smart, he's the driver. 7,600 pounds. There'll be a weight change after this. Nightfall, nightfall. Now we're going to have a weight change, ladies and gentlemen. I thought we're going to put one more on. I want to give a big shout out today to Elmer Silva over there and his 65th birthday, I think. Hi, Elm. God bless. Nice to see you.
Calling all participants in the corn husking competition. Kids ages 6 to 12, please meet for the competition at the far end of the hall. That's the end near the Robinson's Racing Pigs. Last call. That's kids ages 6 to 8 and 9 to 12. Go meet corn, buy the corn. Good luck.
Nice, clean pull. What an effort. Unbelievable. What a team. Oh, Shorty. Fuzzy and Ira, you're on deck. foot 11 inches, 83 inches, 6 foot 11 inches.
Girls looking to participate in the corn husking contest, our 6th annual, please assemble at the back of the hall right near the grazing pig. Fairgoers, let's cheer on these young contestants as they compete for the fastest corn husker. Good luck, and thank you to Warren and Lori Farr for donating the corn for this event.
You guys going again? Nice pull, nice pull. Good job. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Magnificent for teamwork. Fuzzy and Ira, your first attempt is coming right up. 8,200 pounds. Nice, nice pull. Rocky and Dodge, you're up 3,200 pounds. Then we're going to have a weight change. Done, ladies and gentlemen. Skip Smart, he's the driver. 8,200 pounds. His first attempt.
Good job.
That's a clean air. That's a clean
good.
Air.
How about a big round with Boss? Just get smart, folks.
Don't get it mixed up. Don't get it mixed up. Make sure you get it all out there.
We're going to have a weight change, I believe.
On quality and cleanness on the floor. Doing good. We got two down over here. We got two down. We got three down over here. Three down. He's in the lead. He's in the lead. That's not a very clean one, though. That's not a very clean one. Don't forget to put your hand up as soon as you get your hand. train wreck. You're up.
All right, thank you everybody for coming. Appreciate it. Enjoy the fair.
£8,800, ladies and gentlemen, for the next attempt.
Far, though. We have honorable mentions for everybody.
Jane Rex, you're up. This is behind you, ladies and gentlemen. This is 3,300 pounds and under.
Okay, so I'm going to form a shouldn't take the car off. Sorry.
Foot 10.5, folks, for the first attempt. Careful down there in the stands. £8,800, folks. Talking a little strategy. Ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, when they get hooked on a load, please maintain silence until they get through the pull. That way it doesn't excite everyone, and especially the horses. They'll pull straight and narrow.
got 3 minutes left.
A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They're all done. Shorty, you're up 8,800 pounds. Nice first attempt. Eight foot 9.5 inches, folks, for the first attempt. How about a big round of applause, folks? They're all finished down there. Nice one. Fuzzy and I release. And they're all done, I guess. Big round of applause for those guys. Number three is the Herb, Bill Fitzgerald. Bill Fitzgerald. Number four is Skip Smart. Martin Harrison and McLaughlin. Last but not least, Fred Fisher. And that concludes the first class, the under 3300. In a half an hour or so, we will start the over 3300 class, pulling horses. So we'll see you back in a half an hour.
Stone, but somewhere deep inside they feel a pain they've learned to hide, cause that same fear has brought much trouble on their homes, and they know you won't feel safe until that cop car wins its race and another life is driven off its road. It's a hard hand to hold that is looking for control. It is tempting to fight when you know you're right. And couldn't you see this is no place to be at the wrong time? You know you're not the only one here looking for some at the wrong time. It's just that much. sound and its effect on your face. Time to move you to the big cell. You're all in this together now. This is where the really big deals go down, just like in the street behind the White House.
Everyone participating in the heavyweight class, come on over and sign up. We'll get the show on the road. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have five teams signed up. There are six teams over there. We need one more team to sign up. I'm not sure, entirely sure which one it is over there. One more team over there to sign up. Folks, this is a heavyweight class, 3,300 pounds and over. We'll be starting momentarily. We need one more to sign up here. I think he's coming. And off to the show. Simon, is this the actual weight we're going to start out with? Okay. £4,600. Clifford and Rusty, you're up. John Merrill, you're the driver. Heavyweight, 3,300 and above. And they walk all the way to the barn. How do you stop them? On the way home to the suite. Bodie and Jesse, you're up. Archie and Rex, you're in the batter's box. Bodie and Jesse, Brad and Hurlburt, you'll be the driver. And they're off. Archie and Rex. Pete Reed is the driver. They're next. Ray and Monty, you're in the batter's box. Archie and Rex. Ray and Monty, you're up. Fuzzy and Ira, you're on deck. Buzzy and Ira, you're up. Mo and Brent, you're on deck. Ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Oh, I have a weight change this time. Thank you.
afternoon, folks. While they're changing weights, I'll introduce myself. I'm Tom Thomas, and I've been participating in these tractor pulls since they got started by Fred Fisher. We've had our adventures, and I'll recount one now. There was a horse pull over at the old pull rink, and an old fella set up his tripod and his camera right down head of the pulling pit way back. Fred had me go over there and tell that fella he better move. I went over, I was a young fella. He wouldn't move. Now, those of you who remember Fred Fisher know that when he got upset with somebody, and I went back and said, Fred, he ain't moving. He marched over to that fella and got right into his...